Ross. As he entered the last decade of his life, Peter Falk spent more and more time pursuing one of his first loves, art. Most people didn't know, but Peter Falk was an accomplished artist. He worked primarily in charcoal and pencil. In 2006, an exhibition of his drawings appeared at the Butler Institute of American Art. He had been drawing and painting his entire life. He also took classes for years at the Art Students League of New York. He also loved to play chess and enjoyed watching professional tennis.